After doing the studio work all day with all the cameras to promote what we're trying to do, as Jesse and I travel all over the country, we got to meet up with Scott Francis, who is one of the 4-H shooting instructors there in Bozeman.
Hi, I'm Jesse.
Scott Francis.
So nice to meet you, Scott.
Matt Duff.
Scott Francis.
Nice to meet you.
You betcha.
What, is this the place where the 4-H shoots and all that?
Really? So y'all shoot here?
We do.
You've gotten some grants from the NRA? Okay.
We have, and I'd love to explain that to you and show you around our facility and let you see what we do for the kids around here. So.
He's really excited to show us what they do because he brings the youth kids and they shoot all different types of air guns, air rifles, air pistols. They even have archery set up.
Some big mule deer. That's a good sign for your mule deer hunt.
That's right. Yeah, I'll just pick one off of the wall. How about that?
Yeah. So we end up meeting up with Scott at a local hunting store. Step back with your left foot. No, turn straight. There you go. Now step back with your left. Like that. There you go. And we owe him a new Shimano rod and reel. Beneath this hunting store was...
Ready to go. Let's go ahead and head down.
A state-of-the-art shooting range, all funded by the Friends of NRA program.
Look at all these trophies. Are these from your kids in the 4-H program?
A lot of them are from all of our shooters in all of our disciplines, the air rifle and the air pistol.
Oh, I see a lot of first place trophies in there. That's good. That says a lot for you.
Well, I think Jesse was pretty impressed with this range when we got downstairs.
This is impressive.
Well, and we're really lucky. This is an incredible facility because we don't have to move anything.
Scott shows us some of the firearms that they've purchased through grants and monies raised by Friends of NRA.
So this is hands-on. When we got to go to the auction in Charlotte, we went to the national convention and we see some of these banquets all over the country and that money that's raised. I mean, this is the end result.
It allows any 4-H member who is 9 years of age by October 1st has the opportunity to come down here, and they don't have to worry about having the equipment to shoot.
One of the biggest things that hold people back is having the equipment to get into the sport, because as you know, it's not cheap to have this here for them to come shoot, not even have to worry about that. They can just come and have fun and, you know, get involved. I love, you know, that they're able to do that.
The volunteers for this program don't get paid. They do it because they love it and they care about the Second Amendment and what Jesse and I both have been fortunate enough to grow up doing, and that's to be able to hunt and carry a firearm.
Well, Scott has one of the air pistols set up for us. We're gonna get to shoot a little bit.
And as usual, Jesse tries to make a competition out of everything we do.
So you can shoot however you wish.
So he gives us a quick lesson on how to shoot them.
And you got one way down here, two there.
Oh, come on, Matt.